Hey.
Well, Karen, we can officially say we can have our cake and eat it too.
That's right. That was really sage.
Listen, guys, we have this incredible recipe. This is to die for. If you like cake, comment below that you do like cake because you will love this cake.
Yeah.
What's it called, Karen?
It's a coconut pecan cake.
Keto coconut. Keto
Keto
coconut.
coconut
Pecan cake.
pecan
Try to
cake.
say that five times real fast.
Right, or twice.
The person that our friend actually made this, and I got permission to share it with you. It's incredible. You're gonna love this. So if you do like cake and you want a dessert at the end of a meal, not as a snack, then this is what you wanna do. And the question is like, what are you gonna use? What are you gonna eat since this is mine?
You're funny.
Okay.
You're funny. Okay, good. Yeah, this actually, as far as cakes go, was a very straightforward cake recipe. Mix the dry ingredients, mix wet ingredients, mix them together. Little toasting of the coconut and pecan, and
And it
easy.
takes the cake.
Oh my gosh.
Right, so
Okay,
I'm gonna sample it. Go
you go
ahead.
ahead.
Okay, let me just say this if this is really any good.
My only question, oh, that's too big of a bite. My only question is it too sweet?
This is really good.
Wow. Not too sweet.
Now, perfect. Because I like pecans.
I shoved too much in my mouth. But it's a light cake, but it's got substance. So I don't think it's a dry cake, but it's got almond and coconut flour in it. And that actually kind of pulls in whatever the sweetness is of the frosting.
The thing that makes it good is it's the fluffiness of the cake itself.
Right.
It's fluffy.
It's fluffy.
Because with keto, you got almond flour, it's really hard. So this is a very unique recipe in that you'll see if you actually read the ingredients and the directions, there's certain techniques that you're gonna to mix this with that to make it really fluffy. But it's
You're just gonna beat the egg whites and fold them in separate. But
And what about the egg yolks?
they go in.
There you go. See, it's
It's not
separately.
complicated. We're just saying he never heard of that before, so he thought it was like, whoa, that's really high tech. But it's pretty common if you're into baking. So it's really not hard at all. And it's very tasty. I think it looks really pretty,
It's beautiful.
which is
I want to eat
important.
that whole thing, but I won't. I won't.
That's right. We have to save some for the kids.
We'll save them one piece. They can share.
Okay, guys, so your cake recipe, your keto coconut pecan cake recipe is waiting for you.
Okay, check it out.
So, yeah.